Hello students, I hope you all are doing great. So today I am here to continue with the chapter which we have discussed in our previous video, chapter number 9, Be Courageous. So today we are going to read the story which is given on page number 46, because earlier we have discussed about like what is courageous, like what does this word means courageous. So we have already discussed. So now today we read the story. So all of you please open page number 46 and follow what I'll be reading and what I'll be explaining. So yes, here I go. Once a deer was roaming in a jungle. It was eating green grass. Suddenly it smelled a lion. As it turned back, it saw a lion. The lion said, "You look very healthy. I will enjoy eating you." The deer understood that its life was in danger, but decided to act courageously. It thought of an idea. It started laughing and walking towards the lion. It said, "Hi King, how are you? I was waiting to meet you. Don't even think of eating me. You will lose your life too." So in this paragraph we see that once upon a time there was a deer roaming in a jungle. Roaming means moving in a jungle like that, freely. So it was eating green grass. What was the deer doing? The deer was eating the green grass, and suddenly, means he just saw that a lion, he could smell the lion. You know, animals are good at smelling, right? So suddenly a deer smelled that a lion was walking towards the deer. So as it turned back, it saw a lion. So when the deer turned back, what did it saw? The deer saw that a lion was standing in front of him. So the lion said, "You look very healthy. I will enjoy eating you." So the lion tried to scare the deer. You know, the lion is a king of jungle, right? So the lion was very powerful. So the lion tried to scare the deer. The lion said to the deer that you're looking very healthy. So I'm going to eat you and I'll enjoy eating you. So the deer understood that its life was in danger, but decided to act courageously. Now the deer knew that the deer is not powerful as lion. So but what did it do? The deer tried to act courageously. Courageously means try to act bravely. He didn't get scared of lion. Otherwise, he would have lost it there only. Otherwise, the lion would take advantage of it. But what did it do? What did the deer do? The deer tried to act courageously. The deer thought of an idea that I should beat this lion up. Otherwise, this lion will eat me. So I should think of something. So what did the deer do? It started laughing and walking towards the lion. So what did the deer do? The deer started laughing and the deer started walking towards the lion. It did not get scared. The deer might have thought of some idea, so it did not get scared. So it started moving towards the lion and it was laughing like that. It said, "Hi King, hi, how are you? I was waiting to meet you." So the deer did not get scared of lion. In fact, the deer spoke in a very confident voice. The deer said, "Hi King, how are you? I was waiting to meet you." So the lion was surprised that how come this deer has so much guts to speak to me like that. The deer is not even getting scared of like seeing me. The deer is talking as if nothing has happened, and the deer is responding as if lion is nothing to him. So nothing to the deer. So the deer was not at all scared. So the lion was a bit surprised. So now we see. Now the deer said, "Don't even think of eating me. You will lose your life too." So that means the deer was trying to give a threat to lion. Just imagine, lion is like powerful king, and deer is nothing in front of lion. But still, the deer said to that lion that if you eat me, you will not be able to eat me. If you will try to eat me, you will lose your life. That's what deer said to the lion. So now we'll see what happens in the next paragraph. The lion became surprised. It asked, "Who are you?" The deer replied, "I have come here with my friend. My friend is a bigger lion than you. It is young, not so old as you. It is bathing in the nearby river." The lion became surprised again. It had never seen another lion there. It said, "I want to see that lion. Take me towards the river." The deer started moving towards the river. After reaching the river, it said, "See, my friend is waiting here." So in this paragraph, we see that now the deer, what did it tell the lion? That you cannot eat me. If you try to eat me, you will lose your life. So the lion became surprised and asked, "Who are you?" So the deer replied, "I have come here with my friend." So the deer said to the lion, "I have come here with my friend. So if my friend is bigger than you and powerful than you. So it is young, not as old as you." So the deer tried to scare lion. the deer said to the lion, my friend is bigger than you and it is not old. You are old, but my friend is very young. So, but my friend is taking bath in the river. So, if you want to meet my friend, come with me, come along with me. I'll show you. My friend is taking bath in the river. That's what the deer told the lion. So, the lion became very surprised. The lion thought that, because he thought, the lion thought that it was the only lion in the jungle. But because it did not see the other lion. But the deer was saying like that. So, the lion thought maybe the deer got another friend who's better than this lion. So, the lion said, okay, come on, show me your friend. So the lion started walking with the deer and wanted to see the deer's friend. So what happened? The deer started moving towards the river. After reaching the river, it said, see, my friend is bathing here. So now they both started walking towards the river and the deer said, oh, see, my friend is bathing in the river. You can see. You just see the river. My friend is bathing there. So now we'll see what happens in the next paragraph. When the lion looked into the water, it saw another lion. It became very furious and immediately jumped into the river. It did not know swimming and so started drowning. It roared at the deer. The deer said, oh king, you are foolish. It was your own reflection. Goodbye. Saying this, the deer went away. So in this paragraph, we see that now after the deer showed the lion that, see, my friend is bathing in the river. So when lion saw it, the lion became very furious. Furious means very angry, very angry. Means the lion was boiling with anger, and immediately, so when the lion saw that animal who was bathing in the river, so the lion immediately, without even thinking, jumped into the river. The lion did not think that it was not the other lion. It was the lion's own reflection. Yes, the lion could see its own image in the river. Yes, it was not the other lion, because you know when you see the water, you see your own reflection in the water, right? When you see your own reflection. So the lion was watching its own reflection and the lion thought that it is the other lion. So it immediately it jumped into the river. And what happened? The lion did not know swimming. So it started drowning. It started drowning in the river. And now what happened? The lion was getting angry on the deer, because the deer fooled the lion. That means the deer was wise enough. The deer was intelligent. The deer did not lose courage. The deer acted bravely and gave the lion correct response in a better way. Because the deer thought wisely and acted courageously, means bravely. It did not think that I will lose in front of the lion. So the deer finally gave back to the lion, and the lion felt very sad because it got fooled by the deer, because the lion started drowning and the deer got saved by the lion. And the lion and the deer said that you are a foolish animal. So children, so by that the deer said, okay, goodbye, now keep drowning in the river. So this last paragraph I'll read for you. So children, we see that the deer acted courageously with wisdom, which created doubt in the lion's mind. The sensible thinking and courageous attitude of the deer saved its life. Thus we see that courage and wisdom can make you solve every problem. So children, by this story, what did you understand? We understood that what did you understand from this story? That how did the deer act? The deer acted courageously. Courageously means bravely and with wisdom. Wisdom means the deer thought wisely. It did not took action immediately. It did not act immediately. It thought wisely, and then the deer acted, and then it fooled the lion. And so the sensible thinking and courageous attitude of the deer saved its life. So the deer acted courageously and the deer applied its sensible thinking. If the deer wouldn't have applied the sensible thinking in front of lion, do you think that the deer's life would have been saved by lion? No, it wouldn't have been saved. So the deer acted bravely and the deer used its wisdom, then only its life got saved by the lion, right? Because the lion got drowned. So we understood from this story is that we should always act courageously and we should always use our wisdom. Otherwise, we will lose in our life. Otherwise, we will not be able to achieve success, or we will not be able to come out of difficult situation if we will panic or we will get scared. So never be scared. Act courageously, act bravely, and don't panic in difficult situation. So yes, if you panic in a difficult situation, you will not be able to solve that problem. If you act properly, if you act wisely and courageously in a difficult situation, you will be able to solve any kind of problem, any kind of difficult situation. So yes, that's all for today. I hope you have understood the story because it was a very nice story. So you know what is your homework? Please learn these golden words which is given on the board. So please learn it and read the story on your own. So yes, that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.